friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. I am going to help you find dy by dx in the following, that is xy plus y square equal to 10x plus y. So let's start with the solution. Our given equation is xy plus y square equal to 10x plus y. Now we'll differentiate both sides with respect to x. So this gives us d by dx of xy plus d by dx of y square equal to d by dx of 10x plus d by dx of y. This is equal to, now we'll apply the product rule in d by dx of xy, which is d by dx of fx into gx is equal to fx into d by dx of gx plus d by dx of fx into gx. Now we will apply this product rule in d by dx of fy. So this will give us x into dy by dx plus y into d of x by dx plus dy dx of y square is 2y into dy by dx equal to d of dx of 10x is 6 squared x plus dy by dx. Now this can also be written as x into dy by dx plus y into 1 plus 2y into dy by dx equal to 6 square x plus dy by dx. This can again be written as x into dy by dx plus 2y into dy by dx minus dy by dx equal to 6 square x minus y. Now on taking dy by dx common, we get x plus 2y minus 1 equal to 6 square x minus y. Therefore dy by dx equal to 6 square x minus y upon x plus 2y minus 1. Hence dy by dx equal to 6 squared x minus y upon x plus 2y minus 1, which is the required solution. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.